We listen when communities tell us for our small rural communities to be successful, we have to have access to high-speed internet. We looked at this over 10 years ago, the broadband program that we have. We don't go in and do it for any community because you can't. Communities do it for themselves, but how can we best support you as you look at developing these programs, these ways of doing business, accessing broadband, for example, to make a difference?